Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. North India gears up for fresh rain and snow. The hills of North India are gearing up for another spell of rain and snow commencing from today. The active Western Disturbance, which is over North Pakistan at present, is expected to reach Jammu and Kashmir by evening. Clouding has already increased over Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh, and light rain is likely in the upper reaches tonight. From the morning of January 12th, the spread and intensity would increase and rain or snowfall may cover some more parts. By afternoon, almost all the parts of Jammu and Kashmir, Ladakh, Himachal Pradesh and Uttarakhand may observe rain and snowfall. The intensity would be at peak on January 13th and a few heavy spells of snowfall may lead to road blockage, mudslides and traffic jams in these hilly states. These conditions are likely to persist until the morning of January 14th. All the famous tourist destinations right from Srinagar, Pahalgam, Kullu, Manali, Shimla up to Kedarnath, Mussoorie and Nainital may be a witness of these activities. Extra precautions must be taken in the areas that are prone to avalanches. By the time this Western Disturbance makes an exit, another system in quick succession will start affecting the Himalayas, most probably from January 16. The system will bring more rain and snowfall over the region. The effect of these Western Disturbances would also be seen over the northern plains in the form of rain and thunder showers and a rise in minimums owing to change in wind direction. There are also chances of isolated hailstorm. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.